If you're playing, say, I started
explaining how business works.
Oh, God.
Okay, go to your.
I was like, sorry.
That
was good. You did a good job. Sean on the other side was like,
Fred Johnson.
He came over.
Yep.
No problem. Do they know how to play? Did you explain? Did we do it?
No.
You know explanation?
Okay.
They've never played.
So you're.
Are
there villagers and werewolves?
It's like mafia.
Or are there?
Okay. Two werewolves. Werewolves are gonna be killing people at night. I have a wolf man. The seer, when they look at somebody, I'm gonna tell them if they're a werewolf or a villager. When they see the wolf man, it looks like a villager. They can't find him. I also have three vampires.
Oh god.
Vampires will still show up as W. They're bad. They're a bad guy team. Vampires, though their kill does not happen the next day. They're gonna choose someone just like werewolves are. But it doesn't happen until someone gets seconded for a lynching the next day. That's when their kill happens. I have a seer. The seer gets to wake up at night. They pick somebody. I tell them if they're a villager or a werewolf or a vampire. I have a bodyguard. Bodyguard protects someone from being killed that next day. I've got a spellcaster. Spellcaster gets to pick someone, and that person cannot speak the rest of that day. But after the next night, they can speak the day after that, but they just can't speak during the day. Even if they're voted on, they have to like mime it out and stuff.
Yeah, but they don't even know what that is. So the point of the game is if you're a villager team, you want to kill the werewolves and the vampires. If you're on the vampire team, you want to kill the werewolves and the villagers. And if you're the werewolves, you want to kill the vampires and the villagers.
At night, the werewolves and vampires will do their killing, and then during the day, everyone will do lynches to find out if they're trying to kill the vampires.
It's a really easy game. We're going to go through it. It's going to be fine. You're going to do great.
And I've got Cupid.
Oh, Cupid. What's the name of
Cupid? Cupid, on the very first night, will link two people together. Those people are then lovers.
One
dies, the other one dies before.
Say David.
So,
Jasmine, it sounds like wants to get.
No. No, you get that with Blue. No.
Okay, you're up with everybody.
I will kill you.
So everyone, I know what you are. I'm gonna have everyone go to sleep, and then I'll wake everyone up based on your role and write down your names. Okay.
So divide. Look at your role. Know what you are.
Don't show anyone else.
And then if you know the name and he calls it, then you wake up, meaning you open your eyes.
Watch your card too.
Yeah,
if you
to
turn it, people can see it.
Yeah, you want to protect it. Keep it secret. Yeah. Keep it safe.
Okay.
Lord of the Rings.
Yeah.
You got it.
Everyone, go to sleep. Close your eyes.
I like how you wore the three wolf moon.
I know him not.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh my gosh.
Hey, babe, you should also tell him about our Masons not there.
No, it's fine.
We don't have any Masons.
I thought you had it in there.
No, it's open
up. Okay, did you?
Yeah.
You're done. We're all asleep.
Okay, everyone's asleep. Let me have my two werewolves wake up, acknowledge each other. So you know who each other is?
Yes.
Okay, stay awake. Let me have my wolf man wake up. Okay, close your eyes. Let me have my three vampires wake up.
That's my favorite Pokemon.
That's my favorite Pokemon.
All of each other?
Yeah. I saw an episode of him. He was a beast. He popped out of that Pokeball.
Close your eyes. Let me have my seer wake up.
No.
Who do you want to see the first night?
Can't you still play wolves?
Did you look at vampires?
Yeah.
Oh.
Where'd you go? Bodyguard, wake up.
Sleep.
Sorry, I'd be a vampire.
Yeah.
Obviously,
he was concerned about the lack of discount at the store.
Let me have my spellcaster wake up. Do you wish to silence someone in his first night?
Whirlpool.
discard anything.
You're going to link two people together.
Get the ball. Bring the ball.
Yeah. Because you can't use that.
Okay. Everyone wakes up to find werewolves that have ravaged your village and all your sheep have been devoured. You want to discuss it? You have 2 minutes to try to lynch someone.
So no Sasquatch, right?
Was anybody silenced?
Actually, there is a Sasquatch.
That's correct.
Everyone close your eyes.
You see who's here?
Sasquatch needs to wake up because if no one gets lynched, the Sasquatch becomes a werewolf. Okay, everyone wakes up.
Does anyone silence?
David,
good job, Sean.
As much as so this is our one free kill. Who are we killing?
David.
One free kill?
I nominate David.
Kill someone of this. Sasquatch becomes a wolf.
What? That's not fair. Sean, help me out here. I'm nominating David.
I'll second David.
I'll second it. Okay.
We'll both second it.
Second it. Defense.
Oh, yeah, he can't tell. Actually, wait. We shouldn't kill him because if he dies, I'm going to die.
Exactly.
Guaranteed.
That's kind of a twofer, I thought.
And there's no guarantee that it's you.
Right.
What does that mean?
Nine times out of ten.
What does that mean?
Murder him. This is love.
But
why?
I didn't know it
was my train. Your turn. Because he can
stuff.
He's not
a werewolf.
Not a werewolf, he says.
Purge.
One word.
Sasquatch. Yeah, let's kill him.
All the more reason to kill
him. If you kill him, you don't have to worry about killing
him. I'm good with that. Let's take it out. That makes him a werewolf.
Vote for David in 3, 2, 1, vote. Sasquatch has been killed.
I can't sleep. Anybody
die? Hold on. If the Sasquatch is alive, and nobody is lynched, at night, they become a werewolf. So the fact that he's gone means we don't have to kill
anyone now anymore. Because he can't become a werewolf.
He can't become a werewolf. Yeah.
I know.
Kill him already, dead.
Yeah. Oh, we're not voting. We're going to sleep.
Wait, I didn't die, too?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, Jasmine died.
What?
Jasmine's eye of a broken heart. Everyone go to sleep, close your eyes. Let me have my two werewolves and Wolfman. Wake up.
Yes.
Choose someone to devour. You must agree on one person. Okay, let me have my vampires wake up and select somebody. Let me have my seer wake up and see somebody. My bodyguard, wake up and protect somebody.
Ask your dragon lords. Oh. Ask your legendary dragons. And you know, your blade wings. So that's 11 cards. And that's your 11 cards.
Awesome.
And freedom.
Spellcaster's dead. So everyone wakes up to find that no one has died.
Your bodyguard.
Or they picked a vampire. Because
Werewolves
came to a vampire.
Wolves.
Or good job at a
werewolf can't kill a vampire because he's already dead.
So nobody's second anybody. So we're like absolutely.
So who
like,
can kill a vampire?
We have to hang them.
You have to lynch them.
Were you curious because you're wondering what you have to do to protect yourself?
What do I have to do to protect myself from a vampire? I'm confused.
Just like right. You can't scientific yourself
from a vampire. There's nothing you can do. I'm trying to decide if you're a vampire or trying to act like you're not. Whether we should hang you now.
I actually don't really know what the game, so I was just asking.
No, no, that's fine.
Yeah, you can't talk.
So now, no one has died.
Because,
no, no one died. Sasquatch is gone. So as long as no one gets lynched, you guys can just go to sleep, have another night, and not have to worry about anything. And let your seer do his job.
But that lets the werewolves get another free kill.
It does.
So what do you think? I nominate Megan. I asked her what she was.
Who dies?
Oh,
no. Damn.
Why
did I die? Because you were
vampire.
You killed your seer. Okay, so I can rule you and Megan both out.
Wait, I don't.
She was a seer. She can see who's a werewolf.
She was selected by the vampires, therefore, once the second of
the vampires slays
somebody, once someone was seconded, she dies.
I believe there's an apprentice there.
So now we're voting on Megan.
I think she's guilty, but I don't know.
Does she want to defend herself?
Yes, she has a defense.
Yeah, defense?
Bodyguard? So, not that it matters much, but you're good. Yeah.
All right.
I shouldn't have bodyguarded.
Yeah, who'd you protect the first? Ha, thank you. I appreciate it.
No, she's the bodyguard. You think she is?
She says she is.
Is there anybody else claiming to be the bodyguard, or is she a wolf?
Unless someone
I don't know. I'm
apparently just more than I do.
Let's be fair.
Let's go.
Let's go. You're right.
We vote for Megan in 3, 2, 1. Vote.
Boom. Down vote.
Up to live.
Way up. Way up.
To die.
Way up.
Way up. Hold it up. Everyone says she lives.
One down.
Down.
Yeah, well, I'm nominating
Vern. I'm just saying, Sean pulled this while ago, too.
Second on Vern.
I claim to be the bodyguard.
The kill
she claimed to be the bodyguard.
Am I
defense?
Oh, well. Like I said,
oh my God.
I just messed my turtles and my llama.
Yeah, but why'd you go for her?
Yeah.
When she said she's the bodyguard.
You'd have done it if you met
her. Anybody says they're the bodyguard. Sean said he was the bodyguard.
Yeah,
Sean said he was the bodyguard.
No, I said he was
the
seer. Yeah, we vote for Vern in 3, 2, 1. Vote. Vern's got gone.
I was
Cupid. He was Cupid.
You did well, Cupid. You did well.
He went to 100%.
Everyone go to sleep. Everyone close your eyes. Go to sleep.
Well done, Vern. Well done.
Wow.
Okay, eyes closed. Let me have my werewolves wake up, choose a single target. Werewolves and Wolfman, choose a target. Okay, go to sleep. Let me have my vampires wake up, select somebody.
Yeah.
2 minutes.
I am there.
All right. It's 2 minutes. We decide if there's anybody we want to lynch.
I'm
going to
get
the same way we're going to get the vampires.
Yeah. So the villagers want to lynch the werewolves and the vampires.
They should lynch them.
I think he's one of the two. He's always quiet and every guy.
Well, if you want to nominate
him. Yeah, nominate
him. You gotta be careful, though, because if we nominate him and then he's second, if someone else is going to die from the vampire, you got to try
to
warn
her. Oh.
That's the problem. As soon as the second
I didn't understand that. I apologize.
Yeah, no problem. But yeah, whenever the vampires kill people, they nominate somebody tonight, then whenever somebody gets seconded, that person's dead.
That's how they kill me.
So who do we pick?
So who do we trust?
Yeah, but it's the seer as an
opponent. You're just happy.
So eventually the seer is going to come out and say, oh, I see
you. So then I still say we should give up.
They can't
live
that though. But there he is.
Yeah, I knew that, but
we got a nomination.
Nomination is second.
And a second?
Seconded. Brad Law dies. All right! You died from the vampire bite.
Woo!
So hold over your card.
I was Wolfman.
Wolfman is dead. Oh. Nomination is second.
I don't want to die.
Defense.
What's your defense, man?
Defense, I'm learning a new game. I don't know anybody here. His main point is that I'm being very quiet.
Okay.
I'm being quiet because I don't know anybody here besides.
So now we vote for Matthew in 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, you vote yourself.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
Look, it's my sister and my friend trying to kill me.
You've actually been lynched, so flip over your card.
Oh,
show us your builder card.
He's a really good.
I told you.
We have my two werewolves wake up and pick somebody. Okay, close your eyes. Let me have my three vampires wake up. Close your eyes. Apprentice Seer.
That's right.
Who do you wish to see? I will let you know if they're a villager or a werewolf. Okay, close your eyes. Bodyguard. Who do you want to protect?
Who is really
Everyone wakes up to find Caleb, Michael.
Cold, is that what he said?
Villager.
Alright.
You did the classic, I am the mom of his calm
down. I'm just going to
That's the classic monkey defense. I don't know, whatever you got, I hit off you, I saw like zero commandments.
Yeah, so we need to have time to come out.
If you've seen the W, you need to know.
would be like, I am gay.
The baby gag.
I nominated my mom.
Okay. Yep, who died?
So because we have a second, we have Dan dies over here. Then Villager. Now we have a book for Joan. Joan, your defense.
And they're saying I'm a what?
They're saying that you're a bad horse, that you're a...
Yeah, she's saying you're bad.
Werewolf for Villager, or werewolf
this
for vampire.
This is my teenage daughter. I have my cookie. You really didn't know how the game was played. I know. I played Mafia before. I know what's going on. She is evil.
So we have a vote for Joan. You get to vote too. We vote in three, 2-1 votes. You're gone, which means werewolf is dead. Werewolf. Everyone goes to sleep. Okay, let me have my sickle werewolf wake up and choose your target. Okay, let me have my vampires wake up, choose your target. Bodyguard, who do you want to protect? Apprentice Seer, who do you want to see? Everyone wakes up, Frank shows the wide, Megan on call conversations.
Okay. No one's seconding.
Yeah, do not second this thing.
Yeah.
Who did you see?
Who did you see?
Haha.
I know it's your name. Ashley. Ashley.
She looks at Ashley.
Gotta do it.
Yeah, my ear, right?
I'll second it.
We have a vote of second for Ashley, which means Nadash.
I'm a villager.
I'm a villager. Ashley, so good.
I am innocent. I go to school. That works so well for
me.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to school,
actually. I'm going to go to school.
We both
are going to get heavy.
You're going to die next round. So it's either me,
because you're already in that
road, right? Or you.
I think it could be me, but it's not me.
I don't think it is. I think it's
me.
I think it's
me. I think it could be you.
We vote in 3-2-1 vote. Vampire dead. Everyone goes directly to sleep. Let me have my werewolf wake up. Select somebody.
We have a guy complaining about it.
Hey,
David.
Okay. Can I start off sleep? Let me have my vampire wake up. Select somebody.
How many people we got left?
You, me,
Taylor, Jeff.
I'll
nominate
Taylor. Did you actually have a conversation? I'll
second it. Yeah. You can't, yeah.
Why would you go for
Taylor?
Yeah. You were just like, oh, crap.
I might have seconded it.
He
died.
Taylor's dead. Because
Ben Bass
too.
Yes.
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 Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes. Yes.
Yeah, that's bad. Where
will he kill us?
Oh, that's right. Where will he kill
us? Don't even pass.
Yeah, that's where we get tainted at. That's right. I really am, but I'm trying to get back up.
I was so confused because he said what the seer does, but I was like,